ponerme pilas.
Meil on väga hea meel oma õpilaste üle, sest täna on kõik suutnud endale võimetekohase edasiõppimise korraldada. Kõik õpilased lõpetavad kooli ja lähevad suur osa kõrgharidust omandama.
Exchange, traveling abroad, speaking English, having new friends, anything would like that.
Well, in the beginning I thought these kinds of programs are a bit boring because you go with the school and then there are so many museums you visit and there's just boring things, but it isn't so. You get to know a lot of other countries, culture, and even when the student is coming to your home, he asks you about Estonian culture and then he compares it to his country's culture and you get to know very much about the other country.
Здравствуйте, меня зовут Кадри Домасьевна Кальве. Я учусь в Канепинской гимназии в 9 классе. Родной язык эстонский. Я учу и иностранные языки. Мой А язык английский, я А язык русский язык.